UFOs happen to Cortex? But what about the Cortex Vortex? It's still up there.
Okay, guys, and that's another one down. That is part two of Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy. Sorry, and I will play the next one tomorrow because I'm finally finished this one. Or I might try to play a little bit of the next one today, third one today. So, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will be back.